will be discussing about bullion. See, last week we have seen a good volatility coming back in bullion prices. We have seen gold prices continue to hold 1320 level on international market, whereas silver was slightly undertone as base metal prices was under pressure. But later in the week, we have seen prices has moved on the upper side. As long as silver is holding above 1570, outlook is clearly positive, but immediate resistance seems to be around $16. Overall structure, we have seen concerns from US side. First data point, secondly US government shutdown, and also tensions between US and China in regards with the trade war is now cooling down. That could definitely improve the demand side from China, as China just came out with a New Year holiday. All are expecting that demand for physical gold in China would be improving. Coming on domestic side also, we have seen demand has been slightly improving on domestic count also. We have seen discount has been now reduced to $5 only. In all, we expect rupee weakness would definitely support gold prices. We expect in next couple of session one should buy gold around 33,500 with a stop loss of 33,300. Prices might see a level like 33,800 to 900 level. Similarly, coming on silver, no doubt we have seen a steep resistance towards $16 on COMEX, whereas on domestic side also 40,500-600 is acting as a sound resistance. But on the contra, prices holding about 39,700 seems to be good support level. One should buy around 39,800-850 range with a stop loss below 39,600. Prices might see an immediate resistance towards 40,500, but overall we expect prices may test around 41,000 level also in this week period.